Basically, I don't know what's wrong with my iPod. It won't turn on. It'll turn on, then it'll go to the Apple logo, and then it won't work. So, here, look. And then it has a little bar above the screen. Then you can see the bar from here. There, that bar here. And there's a loading area right here. And then it just shuts off.